pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Vorin. In Radiance, may we find victory. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Devastating blow. disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Ah. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. This expedition at least promises success. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Packs full of steel and war, but nary a thought given to the plow. The light, the promise of safety. The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Dazed, reeling, about to break. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A hand's breadth from becoming unwound. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A devastating blow. The light, the promise of safety. Precision and power. success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Decisive pummeling. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. More bones return to rest. Devils remanded to their abyss. I was lord of this place before the crows and rats made it their domain. Thank you. pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Vorin. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. The light, the promise of safety. In Radiance, may we find victory. This slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Shifted corridors and sloped walls of our ancestry are beginning to feel familiar. Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know. strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship. The rush of life. My first attempts at summoning were crude, and the results disappointing. I soon found, however, that the type and condition of the host's meat was a critical factor. The best results came from pigs, whose flesh is most like that of man. A nameless abomination. A testament to my failures. It must be destroyed. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. The match is struck. a blazing star is born. The ground quakes. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Cursed champion falls. Devastating blow. A death by inches. Machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. In Radiance, may we find victory. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Unnerved, unbalanced. Masterfully executed. A victory. Perhaps a turning point. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. This skirmish may be lost, but the battle may yet be won. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Preservation is paramount at any cost. There can be no hope in this hell. No hope at all. Who covet injury find it in no short supply. On its own. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Ignorance of your enemy, and of yourself, will invariably lead to defeat. Experimental techniques and tonics can overcome things a sharpened sword cannot. They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Thank you. use this advantage. Give them no quarter. How quickly the tide turns. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. The light, the promise of safety. Unnerved, unbalanced. The ground quakes. Death by inches. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Their squeals fade. Their confidence is shaken. The degeneracy of the hamlet is nothing, I fear, when compared to the condition of surrounding acres. Thank you. The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable. Preservation is paramount at any cost. Survival is a tenuous proposition in this sprawling tomb. Death by inches. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. is no peril in the task. There can be no glory in its accomplishment. I was lord of this place before the crows and rats made it their domain. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield? The raw strength of youth may be spent, but his eyes hold the secrets of 100 campaigns. Thank you. Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken. Decisive pummeling. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Advantage. Give them no quarter. The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. In Radiance, may we find victory. Machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. The requirements of survival cannot be met on an empty stomach. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Another mariner, another misfortune. teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Soaks the soil, feeding the evil therein. Wise general cuts losses and regroups. You will endure this loss and learn from it. Once, our estate was the envy of this land. Shoot, bandage, and pillage. The dancing steps of war. Thank you. I knew all these paths once. Now they are as twisted as my own ambitions. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. In Radiance, may we find victory. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Thank you. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A decisive bubbling. Horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Promise of safety. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Light, the promise of safety. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. is the weapon that cuts on its own. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Soldiers and supplies. Let them arrive on Harrod. I was lord of this place before the crows and rats made it their domain. Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this. The thrill of the hunt. The promise of payment. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. In Radiance, may we find victory. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. The light, the promise of safety. struck. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Strike. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Exposed to a killing blow. sin is not in being outmatched, but in failing to recognize it. No peril in the task. There can be no glory in its accomplishment. I remember days when the sun shone and laughter could be heard from the tavern. This one has become vestigial, useless. The thrill of the hunt. The promise of payment. Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally. They breed quickly down there in the dark, but perhaps we can slay them even faster. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. In Radiance, may we find victory. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Unnerved, unbalanced. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Some experiments should have never happened. You are doing just work ending them. all the decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final, crowning thing. I could not look, nor could I look away.